morning, Mr. Master Maestro or Simply. Or Simply David. Yes, David. Not David. David Lynch. It's December 8th, 2022, and it's a Thursday. In Naples, middle. Praticamente late morning are 11 and a half, by right now 62 and 6 Fahrenheit 17 Celsius. This means that it's today really soft, like these days in this period. Yes, as you know, these are the degrees, the standard degrees for this period, 16, 17 Celsius. So, well, considering also that, however, we are practically in the winter, so it's good that the degrees are still these. This afternoon, praticamente half an hour, I think that the temperature will be the same. Obviously, we aren't a magician, never. We aren't magicians, wizards, or wizards on this point. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that at this moment, I think for all the day, we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. I don't know if you see. Yes, mid atmosphere, but mostly cloudy, gray cloudy, all gray cloudy, and I think that yes, it also could rain in the next hours because tonight was raining, and so there are in fact signs of rain. Bad. So say that this is so from the mythical window with the new gray curtain, as you know, since November 1, also it's beautiful painted, waving branches, and as regards the window, it's green roller shooter, not visible in this video. In fact, in this shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Eva! Great day, all the people who follow the channel, weather, Cecilia, greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.